Adopted children in California are treated exactly as natural children. They have the same rights as a natural child from the person that adopted them. No rights, everything is cut off from their biological parent. So they have the rights to receive. They also have the rights, the liability of being cut out. Sometimes the adoptions are not favored by the person that adopted them, change their mind later. They can be cut out, but they start off equal footing with a natural child.